Supernatural. His future.
What about our future, huh? What about our future?
Halt! Halt! Back up! I need you to go upstairs right now and make sure that the house is secure.
Why? If those things want to get in here, there's nothing we can do about it. Just seem to get
there. It's not easy for them anymore. Done it already. We just need to be able to hang on until morning.
For what? For Jonah? The kid is one of those things.
Focus. We need to hold it together. There is every possibility that Jonah is completely normal. We don't have all the evidence yet. Give them what they want, and we might all get out of this alive.
From this? This? Being alive? I'm a goddamn liar. I don't even know what the fuck I am.
Well, you call it a soul. Or whatever you like, but there is more Jackson Pritchard left inside there than they counted on. Maybe that was the case with your father. Maybe that's why he took his own life.
They've been using us lab rats. My whole family, generation.
From where I stand, you're human. And you have been fighting for hell to
protect your family.
As long as you're not showing that to people outside of here.
You know, they can hear you in the video. I don't know why you're talking.
Until we get him back safe.
There was a video.
And that is the only way.
No, I'm shooting the video.
You have to erase it. Because they heard me.
Jonah is all that I got left. Mr. Pritchard, we need your help.